Calling in an orbital strike.
Terminate hive structure destroyed.
Another sample collected for democracy. Marking location.
All right, now this tree thing is finally not red on the map. Like, after you break the tree, you have to kill all the enemies around it, or I don't think it counts as finished.
Okay. I'm guessing it's some kind of mating grounds for the hives.
Map west, 200 meters.
I'm not a bug scientist. I just blow that shit up.
I'm a scientist, as in I can disassemble them quickly. I'm putting them back together and just recording. It's not in my dictionary. Oh shit. Oh wait, that's not what I thought it was. I thought that was a hive guard, and I was about to say, we got problems. That's a hive guard.
Fucking dissect him with lasers.
Surgical laser tools.
Oh,
yeah, yes, that's what we'll call them. I'm certified to tear you apart.
This surgery is getting kind of wild.
Sir, I think your power went out.
Back to laser surgery.
We're gonna need a stronger tool for this, sir.
Last reload.
Need a refresh on any of your ammo? E2. A1, your heat sink's doing good?
Yeah, I'm good, but I can use some grenades. The backpack things give you grenades?
Don't know.
Here. It does, it gives you 2 grenades.
Okay. E2, come here. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be low on ammo since you've been firing away. Oh, you're actually full, never mind. Not allowing you to refill you, so you're obviously full. Huh. Can I artillery this thing?
Orbital inbound!
120 out.
Hey, you guys can get some laser stuff if you want.
Okay.
E2, you should take the backpack at least.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, that's a little too close.
Well, that was easy.
Brett does a little damage, but I think I'm good. Explosive barrel so it doesn't blow up in our face. Yep. Sounds good. Yep. Right.
I'll handle the terminal. Package acquired.
Hey.
Hey, E2, do you want to carry this for me? I can't use my big gun with it. Ah, fuck out of here.
Blew up a good section right from underneath. Oh, there's another
one.
Well,
there's a second one, so damn.
New mag.
120 going out. I am throwing this as far as I fucking can. Well, hit his back. Did it kill it?
Package acquired.
Do you know? That seems quite docile.
Got a sample. Dropping a pin. Northwest, 200 meters.
The hell divers waiting.
Does that cool down your heat sinks faster?
I'm just screwing around.
Ah. Just curious.
Tagging map, northeast, 300 meters. Dropping a pin, northeast, 100 meters. open package.
It's gonna be a second.
I'm on it.
Other way, man. Other way.
Other way.
Oh. All right, that's good. Thank you.
First time operating that thing. So.
There's like a little rain. There's like a. There's an arrow on a circle, and there's a range that you're supposed to get it into, and you can't see it from the tower.
Ah. Okay.
I can't see anything through that blinding light.
How do you like the taste of freedom? Throwing grenades!
Those lights are a little too blinding on this one planet. I didn't know the lights were destructible. Otherwise I would have shot them out ages ago.
200 meters.
E2, do you need ammo?
I've got you.
There you go.
Say hello to Demar! democracy! That's empty!
Freedom and prosperity delivered huge fucking laser beams.
You got a laser cannon, you got a laser rifle, you got a laser guard dog, you got a laser orbital cannon. Something tells me you really like lasers. You know, you probably have laser resistant armor on right now.
Sadly, I don't think that's a thing yet. They only have the, like, electrical resistance armor.
Oh. That's unfortunate. The automatons, but if I recall, they have lasers, don't they? On the bigger guys, of course.
I think they're all like Star Wars style plasma shooters. I haven't seen any like laser beam.
Ah, okay. Oh, so you actually know that they are plasma guns, not actually lasers. The name turbo laser is deceiving. Disregarding the fact that it's fueled by, what, Tabana gas, which pretty much makes it a plasma gun?
I thought they, like, used a laser to, like, shoot the plasma up.
No, don't know too much about
the
fire.
I don't know, man.
But they used the Tabana gas as fuel for the plasma guns. Only turbo lasers, my bad. The most effective way to do that is just through energizing it. So I doubt. Because the history with the turbo lasers is they were originally lasers. The name just kind of stuck when they switched over to Tabana gas firing. So. That's an interesting thing to learn. Interesting. Oh shit. There's got a charger here.
T-minus 30 seconds.
We don't have a charger here. Why can't we have an autocannon like that? And I get the bigger caliber's nice, but when that blast, when the blast comes in and hits a friendly, it's a little bit of a problem. It's because instead of flinging them, it outright kills them because of how powerful it is. Why can't we have an in-between?
I want a gun specifically for rocket jumping. Like, a lot of concussion, but not a lot of damage.
Ah, so TF2 style. That'd be interesting. You'd have to figure
imagine
out how
just
to land.
Sending hordes of little dudes flying everywhere.
Ah, so like the sound wave weapons. Okay.
But also myself.
So a mix. That would be an interesting concept, because if you aim too far down, you're just going to send yourself and the enemy flying. That would be very much interesting. I guess you'd have to get a backpack that's like a jump kit from Titanfall 2, where you just don't die from impact. Say you land on your feet.
Imagine like a armor with explosion and impact resistance, and like something that, like a RPG with a concussion rod.
Yeah. That'd be interesting. That would be very situational. But interesting.
Always good to have another hero.
It would be fucking madness, everyone just being blasted around all the time. That's why they're never gonna add that.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed.